first two games on my winning streak, and I just got so happy I got carried. But like, besides from that, all my games I went positive by a lot. I just had a game as Anubis mid in rank because I was bored, and I went 19-6.
Nice.
Looks like a mid or ADC.
Wait, what role do you main again?
Mid. Do you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright. Okay.
I think I'm gonna ban Kepri.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
I mean, I went 7-1 as Apollo ADC and I made their dual lane quit, and that was only in 10 minutes.
I did that with Hebo once.
Hebo OP, 3 ultimate.
It was a siege, and I got 2 kills in the first 5 minutes, and the siege area I was in, they both DC'd. It was pretty. And they weren't even dual queued or anything, so they didn't, like, synchronized rage quit. They were just mad.
Oh my.
That was a while ago.
I kind of want an ADC because I feel like this guy's a good support. If you call support, you're a good support.
Who do you want an ADC?
I would ADC Rom, but it's not like they're gonna ban him. And plus, it's whoever this guy chooses.
Does anyone want anything?
On a Bourne, where are you going, mid or ADC?
He's going mid.
Oh, okay.
Because you said you want ADC. Oh, wait, no, you're below.
Yeah. Just pick you guys. I'll just...
Awilix.
Awilix is so fun to play.
Actually, well, she is fun to play, but whenever I'm playing against her, I, like, fear her so much because
same.
She's just, like, so hard to hit when she's attacking you, especially if you're a feather step.
Yeah, her 2 is just very good, and then her 3 knocks up. Like, her 3 is amazing if you're trying to get away. Yeah.
Is the Bacchus legendary skin redone, or is it still the old one?
I believe it's still the old one. Are they stupid?
I guess.
Okay.
Apparently.
What happens when I play Humbaz is usually when they go to set up, you have to blink. Or else if they try to jump, I ult them. And then the Humbaz would ult me or like a person, me and the person around me. So I take the ult for the team. That happens a lot. Which I'm not mad about, because I usually have beats, so I can still fight into it. But I like that Scotty thing.
Oh,
wait. Scotty solo, ugh.
I guess it's not bad, but like, why? It's like...
I guess we don't need to ban Odin. Any suggestions?
Yeah, ban Odin, please.
Yeah,
because Scotty will lose lane if she goes against Odin.
Oh yeah, okay, solo Scotty.
Scotty gets fucked by Odin.
It's because the auto attack reduction. And the Aussie.
This person's retarded. What else was a Wheelix support?
Oh, yeah, OP! What?
Aurora style.
I assume he's not asking me to ban Hades or Zhong.
Oh my god.
No, who should I ban? Is there anybody nobody wants to see? Maybe a Janus?
Yep, ban Janus.
I'll ban the J Anus.
I'm good.
I don't know which ADC I want to go. I mean, it's Kronos Open, I could go. I don't know.
send a link to it.
I mean, at least they're not banning any ADCs because they have an ADC.
Should I soul here?
Say that again?
Should I soul here?
Yeah, that sounds good, actually.
Yeah, right. Why not?
You have a good escape, and we kind of need more escapes. As Scotty, I could see our soul lane feeding so hard.
But, you know, if he gets ahead, that's GG.
Scotty, don't get me wrong, I'm not a hater of Scotty's solo, because she actually is one of the best gods at 1v1ing, but there's so many gods that work against her in the solo lane.
Yep.
Thing is, they don't know she's solo yet, so that's helpful.
That is true. I guess
they pick Bellona.
I mean, she doesn't do anything against Bellona, because it's not like her ice stops Bellona's, too. It's like...
That's a soul ADC, right?
No, soul mid. Unless
I kinda wanna Hoi, but last time I played Hoi, I fed a lot and I'm really scared. So I kinda
don't go god that you're scared of mine.
I'm pretty confident now. I have 10 wins with Ramen ranked and only 3 losses, so...
We're very basic attack ability based, so everyone should get beads. Except for Bellona, and Humbats, and Athena. Like, basically 4 out of 5 of us do all of our damages from basic attacks.
I wish Souls 2 was still a basic attack ability. I know it would be broken, but like, look at Alquang. His 3 is basic attack, his 2 is basic attack.
Both 2 with Poly was more broken than Alquang's 3.
But
if you ever played the Season 3 PTS, you could literally just one-shot someone with Soul 2.
Yeah, but with the 2 and 3 of Alquang, you can one-shot someone. And yes,
I'm a dummy.
Yeah, but that's 2 abilities in comparison to 1.
I like that guy's name.
But it was just so fun when it did count. It was like, I'm gonna throw my 2, and you're gonna run for your life and try and get out.
It was not fun. It was not fun getting one-shot.
But it was fun one-shotting.
You can still do it with her 2 ult late game.
I guess, but it's not like... It gets a squishy, and I guess...
Are you building sprint, Rom? Should I get sprint or curse?
Get sprint.
No, get curse. I prefer curse. I prefer curse, because I have,
I mean, they're probably gonna stop sprint, which effectively makes your curse useless.
Yes! It's safer to go sprint.
It is.
I forgot what Golden Bow is called.
You can just pick, you could even, you just have to use curse and then poof, they use sprint, and then it's like, totally, like just gets curse late game, it's way better.
Yeah.
On my way.
I'm not starting with a lot of potions, so let's not get poked too much, duo. I'm looking for an early back for another starter item.
Oh, wait, why?
Soulstone OP.
Oh, you're going for Soulstone. I've heard of Soulstone on Sylvanas, but never on Bacchus.
We really shouldn't be doing this, but whatever. Why would you start with her 3? It does the least amount of damage for her. This Scotty's not that good. I could already tell.
I would start with my 1 and then always just use my dog. Like, that's what it was.
Yeah, but she started with her 3. What the hell?
He started with his 1 instead of his shield.
You can't play aggressive. It's an Apollo and an Athena.
Yeah.
I kind of want to be careful here.
Yeah, although that clear, though.
I was tempted.
the heck? They're gone.
I'm lagging a tiny bit.
They went to the other
side. They didn't even try for mids.
They went to the other side.
Oh, good, good. Because we got the other side.
Oh, that actually hurt.
Is your two still slow?
Yep.
My mini.
Don't take the archers.
Gone. I have a health pot gone. I only took like 20 damage anyway.
Okay, my bad. I didn't have anything else. Fine.
I'm just trying to juke. Alright,
nice.
Thank you.
Nice job.
That was okay, nice.
Oops. Just kill the other one. Who cares?
You guys gank right soon, we're being outpushed.
I'm back in here, be careful.
Yeah, when I hit five, because it's kind of like a no matter what kill. Alright, I hit five.
They're level four, I'm about to hit level four.
And Bacchus, okay, I'm not gonna gank now, because Bacchus is... Oh, actually, okay.
I didn't have any mana.
I know, I just want Bacchus. You obviously know why I want Bacchus to be with me.
Yeah.
Come get these, Rama.
Oh, what? Why does it not?
They should see you rotate and try to come after. Your middle tower is under attack. Maybe not.
Where are they?
They're gone. They're probably at their boars.
Yeah.
Apollo's about half health.
You could get a kill if he stayed.
Wait a minute. Everyone look, Bellona didn't get relic. Oh, relic.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
TP.
I hate mana.
I don't have jump right now, it's down.
Yeah, I'll just wait for it.
I have ult though, I have...
Do they know I'm here?
Alright, I got jump in two. I don't know, they're running, so they might. I have ult now.
No, they don't. They're just backing up.
No, okay, they're pushing this wave. Athena's about to dash.
Just get, I don't care who it is, preferably Apollo, but I have ult and I can pull him through the wall. And that just confuses the shit out of them.
Apollo? Ah, yeah. Missed. Oh,
no. Gosh, now Humbats is ahead of me. I've waited for a while. Go for Apollo.
Nice job. I got pop-up in two. Damn it.
Oh no.
I fucking suck.
I'm on a mana, so I'm a doubler.
I hit a minion, I'm sorry.
All good.
Did they get these?
No.
Oh. They're here.
Their red is up, I'm coming mid.
I wonder if I didn't ult, would we still have got that kill on Apollo? But I saved it.
Zeus stunned.
That didn't kill me, what? I had 10 health left.
Yeah, I ran away from you.
I had 10 health left. I don't know how I survived that. I know for a fact that Zeus is dead.
Oh my god.
Zeus has like no health mid.
Oh,
and there's Apollo alt down.
I'm sorry, I can't rotate with Apollo, so...
No, it's fine.
Yep, you still need to call Apollo alt. If you see it. Did you see it?
I heard a Athena dash, like the one, like the noise it makes. Yeah, she and Apollo are in mid. They're Apollo... Never mind.
That's, Humbat's beads. Humbat's beads. I'm out of mana, don't fight. I'm dropping your red. Retreat right lane.
Help me, help me, help me! Oh no!
Alright, that's God, Apollo. No. Beat. But you're fine. You. Apollo beats down.
I'm so surprised they didn't get that kill on me.
I think because Apollo panicked his wave clear to try to kill you when I attacked him, and he missed.
Because I ulted just at the right time, and I spent the maximum amount of time. But like, I don't know, because if Apollo didn't dash, they would have killed me. Because Apollo dashed to try and get out of my one, I mean my ult, final thing.
Oh, retreat left lane.
Anyway, Apollo's about there with half health.
Yeah. We have better wave clear now, because I can just fully kill. Okay, or you could do that. That's cool.
Soulstone.
Like, I was like, wait. I thought if you were the ultimate, it would just like not kill him, but like one auto would kill him.
Enemy
no.
has been slain.
Athena ult down.
Good there, boys.
Rack him up. Retreat. On
my way. Do the red.
It's not.
I guarantee you that though.
Oh, I had, I can ult anyways, I had no mana. Man, that nearly killed Bologna. Like, she had -1 HP left.
I'm bots as mid. On my way. Lefts are up.
I'm out of position. Holy shit! I'm so out of position. Apollo's ulting me. Oh no.
An ally has been slain.
Winions killed me. God damn it. I'll gank right lane. He's low too. Oh, I felt no. He finished golden bow. That is surprising.
I'm looking at Apollo, bouncing him. Damn it.
Oh, come on. That's Apollo beat down. They're trying to...
How much health?
They're under tower, they're low.
Apollo's a little bit up below.
You can do boars. I got a back for boots.
So close to Ickable.
I'm so annoyed that everyone I ulted, aka Apollo and Hunbats, had peace. And I just used my beads by accident.
That makes me sad.
Missing mid. They're probably going to their red.
I'm lagging. Oh, I was lagging, that's why.
Enemy missing right. That's Athena all down. Oh my god, Apollo's there.
There's Apollo.
I did call him.
That's Hunbats in Athena alt town.
Careful. Fall back right.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Fucking taunt, no, please no.
You gotta be, you're a little out of position.
My position is so bad right now.
Yeah, can you just like play a little smarter? Enemies at
the Gold Fury. Oh my bad.
Soul.
Holy locked it. Please? Some with that. Oh, they did it.
Why didn't you go? Why didn't you even try to?
Well, and there were four people there. I can't fight them. It's literally just
okay. If you died but still got gold fury, that's fine. You have your ult. That was. I don't know why you did that.
I just need the solo farm for a bit.
Oh, they're.
I need. Oh, they're both here. Yeah. Don't fight.
Well, I could have, but she taunted
me. I'm here, right? Killing spree. You rock. I think they haven't warded. They know I'm here.
Alright, you guys can get out of my lane now. If Athena stays, I'll just climb the tower. Because I need to open.
Wait! Cancel that! What? Are you kidding me? There hasn't been 5 ganks.
Where did she even get that number?
I don't know. Combat's all down. Thank you.
They're missing retreat. Careful mid.
That's Athena ult.
Apollo's ulting.
Apollo's ulting.
I'm fine.
I'm coming.
They're all low mid. Athena ulted Zeus because I was hitting him with my giant stick of meat.
I wasn't in range for my ult on him, but if only I was a bit more further. On my way. I'll get
middle lane. I'm here. My ult's down, so...
I could just keep farming. I'll get ahead of him by at least 2 levels if he doesn't come back. I'm getting his valor. I don't have enough for Auntie because he's not
looking. Of course, Zeus had to come in the best time for their team.
Kelowna's right.
She teleported. Oh, that's his bot. That's also Athena.
Oh, come on. Why is Zeus here?
My positioning wasn't even bad then, it's just teleport.
Fine.
Adi's about to get this tier 2. She probably should back, because they're all coming. I'm not even gonna try and contest. Can someone go right? I gotta wait like 2 more seconds to get off.
I'm going right, but I'm half health. I have ult. That's Athena ult.
Oh my god!
How long did taunt last?
Well, I knocked up Apollo and ulted, but it didn't pull him.
I don't know why the taunt lasted for a year.
That's Humbot's ult.
Monsol.
We need to just farm. We can't keep fighting. We're too far behind.
Trying to farm, but I can't.
We're not even that far behind, if you look at our
goals.
Yeah. Right, but we're losing level fights and we're even, so now we're behind.
Because we'll get 4v2 ganks. Like, that's happened so many times. And then one person will gank at Scotty, she'll survive, and then she won't retreat.
And Soul just zoned me out of XP. Wonderful.
Go over, push, and die, and then be like, 17,000 people just ganked me all at the same time, and Barack Obama just broke into my house. Like just fucking over-exaggerates everything.
I almost have enough for King's Tier 1, so that's all it means. I should be able to get this. Because Apollo's not ulting.
You got Zeus behind you mid.
And Apollo's probably rotating. You're dead.
Are you out? Okay.
Okay.
Oh, he crashed.
He crashed?
You're way too far up there on right with no wards.
Oh my god, no. Yeah, I'm about to get wards. God,
don't let him back mid so he can get Phoenix.
No, Bologna's here, it doesn't matter.
Where did you go? You good lord.
I'm queuing with him too. Retreat middle lane! Because of the body. Where does the vibe go?
It's Athena ult. You're way up there again with no wards.
I have wards. They ulted. They all ulted. That's what hurts. Like, Bologna's in right. I'm just being camped by their solo laner.
That's not camped. You're up here, and your wards are back here.
She's ganked me 3 times so far.
Because you're up there with no wards.
But they're so good.
I'm not so easily defeated.
You guys can get a right tower, maybe. Or gold. You rock. Thanks.
Attack middle tower. Can I eat this?
I have the gold. I just saw him on a ward, and I'm pretty sure he's up.
Retreat, base. Your middle tower is under attack. In middle lane. Ultimate is ready.
I hear Bologna and I'm out of mana. I tried to back, but he stopped it. He's gonna die to Phoenix.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
Burn.
Come on and hit me!
Slain.
Okay.
Okay.